Several lawmakers defended the Commission on Audit after the agency was lambasted by President Rodrigo Duterte. Senator Panfilo Lacson said Duterte was clearly wrong in castigating COA when it was just doing its mandate. He also advises COA to continue performing its role and not be intimidated by Duterte's remarks. For Congressman Rufus Rodriguez, Duterte's order for the cabinet members to ignore the audit report of the commission is unreasonable.
I disagree with that because we have responsibility, you know. The Constitution says public office is public trust. And so therefore, clearly, everybody is responsible. Whenever we spend public funds, kailangan malaman ng taong bayan saan yan ginastos, paano ang procedure o tama ba.
Senator Juan Miguel Zubiri, for his part, said the Health Department's accountability should not end when it submits documents to explain the deficiencies. He insists that heads should grow, especially since many healthcare workers did not receive compensation.
That's the sad irony of it all. You promise them something and then you just give an excuse that the law has lapsed. Somebody has to be an implementer for that. Hindi pwedeng hugas kamay na lang. Pag release mo doon sa regional office, hugas na ng kamay, tapos bahala na kayo dyan. At the end of the day, it's command responsibility.
During Duterte's meeting with the Anti-COVID Task Force Monday, he criticized COA for its report on the pandemic spending of the Departments of Health, Education, and Transportation. Duterte also said Health Secretary Francisco Duque should remain in office.
Ang ginagawa ninyo is FLOGGING, flogging, hampas. Huwag naman sige kayo flag ng flag. Tapos wala namang napreso, wala naman lahat. Yan ang ayaw ko yung flogging. It creates a conundrum, pati na, alam mo, political season na ngayon. Huwag mo sundin yung kuwa na. Wala namang mangyari dyan.
COA replied that it publishes its audit reports in their website for transparency purposes. Former COA Commissioner Heidi Mendoza also defended the agency and said she salutes the audit team for their hard work despite criticisms. Joyce Balancho, ABS-CBN News.